Hello, in this video I will explain how to install Docker in your system. So you have to copy paste the link which is given in the description box and press and go to that website. Now you have to click here, click on the download from Docker store button. It will take you to the next page where you can find the downloader options. Here you have to click Get Docker for CE for Windows stable version. I have already downloaded the Docker file. Docker file is a little bigger file in size, so it will take some time to download. So now go to the Windows Explorer and now go to the downloads folder. This is the installer, Docker installer for Windows. Double click on this to start the installation. Now the installation has been done. So click on the close button to exit the installer. Now you have to add the path of Docker to the system variables. Now go to C drive, click on program files, and now go to the Docker folder. Inside Docker folder, you have to copy paste this link and paste it in the environment variables. So to go to the environment variables, right click on this PC and click on properties. On the left side you will find advanced system settings. Here you will find environmental variables, click on that. Here under system variables you have to add, so click, scroll down to find the path. Here you have, see here you have C program files docker slash docker, and you have to add resources under bin, which is also located in this folder, resources bin. So this path also you should add here to the environmental variable. Once you have added, click on the OK button and again close this window to click on the OK button and close this window. Now open a command prompt and type docker space minus minus version and press enter. It will show the version that is installed. You have to give docker hyphen compose minus version to know the version of the docker compose. This is the version of the docker compose. This is how you have to install docker in your system. Send us your queries and suggestions to sales@testonneed.com. Do connect with us on our Twitter and LinkedIn accounts. Do subscribe to our channel for more videos.